So we are here with Katsur Pierun, since the third round is on, but slowly games are finishing, and this is Grandmaster from Poland, two-time Polish champion, right? And also five-time world champion in solving.
Yeah, that's true.
So how are you feeling here in this tournament, the world championship held in Poland, in your home country? How does it feel and how is it going?
I feel like it's like a dream, you know, like, I mean, I've played the similar event like in previous years, but not in Poland. And, you know, seeing, you know, such a stars like Tars and Nakamura, here it's like, you know, like dreams coming true.
Yeah, so you're happy to participate, and how is going for you the tournament? I know you have 1.5 point, probably you wish for more. So how do you evaluate your games and what are you hoping for here?
I'm hoping for not losing to anything. No, but I mean, I'm just trying to enjoy the games, you know. I mean, after all, it's been such a great year for me, and not only for me, for Polish chess in total. Like, I mean, this is like just a big celebration at the end of the year. And it's nice that it's been held in Poland.
Yeah, and so you mentioned just a moment ago that you are paired with a lot of young guns, right? And it's not easy to face them. So what is your plan? Are you going to prepare something for the next games? Go for an end game with them? How to deal with those youngsters?
I don't know. I've tried both ways. I tried it when playing with twins or without, and it didn't work. But I mean, at least this time I didn't lose. So I mean, maybe I should try twins, you know, who knows. But yeah, it's like, you know, this tournament is normally really difficult because, you know, you have this combination of old experienced players. You have Tals and Nakamura, obviously. And you have this young new players, you know, who can play. And in spite of the fact that their rating is like really low, which is like surprising.
Mm-hmm. And what do you prefer, more rapid or blitz? So which competition are you know, waiting for more?
I prefer this time control, in which I can win twice.
All right, so we wish you best of luck. Hopefully, maybe even in both of them, you are going to win prizes. Great to see you, and yeah, good luck with the rest of the tournament.
Thanks a lot.